questions are, how does your faith flavor what you work, your scholarship? It doesn't necessarily make it better than someone else, but is there something that's characteristic of you and your faith that can flavor how you do your research, if you will? The values, your world perspectives that may